Happy Sunday, everybody. Trevor here. Welcome back to the channel. And we have another home game on tap tonight. Game number two of this five-game homestand for the Devils. And tonight, we welcome the Colorado Avalanche into town. So the Devils and the Avs. Tonight from the Rock, this should be a good one. So let us get right down to it. The Devils are now 18-9-2 coming off their win on Friday night over the Seattle Kraken. 3-2 in that one. The goals leader is still Nico Hischier and Jesper Bratt, now up to 37 points. For the Avalanche, they are now 15-13-0. Their last game was last night in Detroit. They won 2-1 over the Red Wings. So coming from Detroit to New Jersey for tonight's game. Their goals leader, Mikko Rantanen, with 15 goals. And their points leader, Nathan MacKinnon, 41 points already, top five in the NHL. So the good players remain to be good, and MacKinnon is surely a superstar in this league. So here are my three things for tonight's game. Devils are 13-5 in their last 18 games. I think I brought that up on Friday, but if you didn't watch my post-game report, 13-5 in the last 18. You can't ask for much better than that. Really, you can't. They have a 99% chance to make the playoffs right now. Those are their playoff odds. So just keep momentum and we'll be golden. You're not going to win every game. I know that. But here's how I see things. If you have a stretch of games in a week, okay, no matter how many games there are, if you could win more than lose them, that's a good week in my opinion, all right? So just keep pace, and we're going to be just fine. Jesper Bratt, I just mentioned, points leader, 37 of them. Close to MacKinnon, actually. Not that far off. But 500 career games Friday, and goal and assist to keep him on pace to have another point-per-game season. He had 83 points last season in all 82 games played. So if he keeps it up, he's going to be golden. And, I mean, for a sixth-round pick, you can't ask for much better than what Jesper Bratt has become. So there's been a lot of ups and downs with Jesper Bratt in this fan base, myself included. But, I mean, if he keeps up what he's doing, I'm not going to complain. So good for the guy. Good for him. Good for Bratter. And number three, so Colorado, as I said, 15-13. Now, you normally wouldn't expect that from the Avs with all the talent they have. MacKinnon, as I mentioned, Rantanen, Cale Makar, one of the top defensemen in the league. They all little struggling this year. They're all struggling, you know, fourth in the Central. You know, usually you expect them to be right up there. Goaltending is what's holding them back, really. They have horrendous goaltending this year that is slowing them down. But I don't think it's going to be an easy game tonight. Colorado, with all their talent, it should be a good one. And the back-to-back, we'll see if that comes into play for them. So who knows what's going to happen, but I think it'll be an entertaining one tonight. I always love seeing Nathan MacKinnon, one of the top guys in the league, come through. So happy to be attending it tonight. So Sunday night, 7 p.m. If you're not watching Sunday Night Football, turn on the game. Or if you're coming, hope you get a good one tonight like I hopefully will. So that's going to do it for this one. I will be back after the game per the usual with my post-game recap, and hopefully it'll be another Devils win for the good guys. So that's going to do it. Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Trevor, and I will see you for the next one.